in order to evaluate the speech of Toastmaster Sujan, have a Toastmaster who says, he's an open book. Humorous and emotional stories, inspiration, and motivational books, both came to them. Please welcome Toastmaster Anu.
Donate your eyes, gift a sight. What a beautiful topic to choose when your objective is to have resources for informing. I think this was an apt topic that Sujit could have selected to do this project. Good evening, Toastmaster of the Day, fellow Toastmasters, guests, and Toastmaster Sujit in general.
Good evening.
The topic I thought that you selected was very, very apt for the occasion. You took care of the objectives, which is very rare that most of us, when we come here to do a topic, we seldom look at the objectives. We put a topic in our mind, we come here, deliver the speech, and we go. And then when our evaluator comes here and tells us that, did you do this objective? No. But today, I think you took care of every single aspect of the objectives. I was able to actually pick out everything that you did. So I think that was an excellent thing that you did about this. Now there was something that, Sujit is a very, very seasoned Toastmaster. I think this is your 32nd or 33rd speech. Now I wasn't expecting you to do some silly mistakes. I can't call them big mistakes, but very silly mistakes. One is, you're not one of those people who overshoot your time. Today you overshot your time, which is a very rarity that we've seen here in this club. It doesn't normally happen, so that was something that I did not expect. Another thing, I thought you were not, or you haven't practiced it as much as you should have, because you looked a bit nervous and you made some very, very small grammatical errors. First, you said each day morning. It's every morning. You also said that yeah, there was another one which you said, there is nothing better quote. There's no better quote. You can see your recording, you probably know where you made the mistake. There was a slide that you put up there and you said 75 lakh pairs of eyes were there. And when you said there was, you said 75 pairs of eyes. So these are little things that when you have written something on the board, we are expecting you to say what is there or say something that is actually relevant to it. So something which you went completely out of sync. Now, what is the objective of this project? The objective of the project was to give us an information and to come here and research the topic and do that. That was exactly what Toastmaster Sujit has done today. Came here, delivered the speech to the best of his ability, had all the research that he could have done, gave us all the information that we needed to get, and I think this is the total justice that you've done to the project. First and foremost, I'd like to congratulate you for taking up the decision of donating your eyes, and I do hope that what you said today has motivated at least a few of us to take that call and do what we are supposed to be doing. Over to you.